Delilah was a woman, she was fine and fair. She had good looks and cool black hair. Delilah, she can ground on Samson's mind. When he saw this woman, she looked so fine. Delilah, she climbed up on Samson's knee. Said, tell me where your strength lies, if you please. Then she spoke so kind and she talked so fair. Till Samson said, Delilah, cut off my hair. You can shave my head, clean as my hand, and my strength becomes as natural as any man. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I'd burn this whole building down. As far back as his birth, he was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. One day while Samson's walking along, looked down on the ground and saw an old jawbone. And he stretched out his arms and his chains broke like thread. When he got to move, 10,000 men was dead. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I'd burn this whole building down. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I'd burn this building. Jumped up and took on the lion's might. You all know just how a lion kill a man with his paws. Well, Samson got his hands up around that lion's jaws, and he ripped that beast, and he